Happy Thursday. I'll take out this garbage, pull in the garbage.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
So I put the chicken on. I used the panko. This is the panko. I think this is Target's brand, Market Pantry. Yeah, so they're not seasoned. Yeah, I tasted it. So I'm glad I seasoned the chicken. We're gonna see how it turns out. I don't know, but we're gonna see. Oops, smell great, y'all. Oh, this iron. Yeah, I don't like ironing. Yeah, we're about to get a new iron. I dropped this yesterday in the kitchen. And I was like, oh shit, I thought it was gonna bust apart. Nothing, but something broke inside because the water's leaking out now. I hate ironing, but I need to have an iron, you know. So I keep passing by. Oh shit, see the water leaked out on the tissue. I'm glad I put a tissue here. How you doing? How you doing? Fine. Are you here washing off everything? Oh.
So I was over there, so I cannot put the here already.
Yeah, he's supposed to be doing it. They're supposed to be doing it tomorrow. The neighbors can be neighborly at times. Smell lovely. Okay. I mean, it's panko seeds. Just gonna give it. I don't know why I keep saying panko seeds. The panko is just giving it texture. You know, but Chris, you know, kind of remind me of a shake and bake. I'm glad I put foil in the bottom to catch all of the. Yeah. All right, so I did the fish. We wanna see how this tastes.
I like that.
Come out here for just a minute. Oh God, let's go. Come on, Delaware. Go back to Delaware. Yes, go back to Delaware. Go back to Delaware. Shit. See, I've been trying to beat these people. Give them some time, but whoever in that car just wasn't paying attention. Go back to Delaware. Shit.
About to head to the pick up my drugs from the biggest drug dealer, one of the biggest drug dealers. Oh come on, why are these people driving like, oh, this is annoying as shit. Oh my Lord.
It's like this is, you know, you may seem like, you're like, oh my God, you New Yorkers are all, no, it's just want to drive. You know what I'm saying? I just want to drive. Every minute kept mashing, break. Like, fuck.
Uh-huh. Amaru. Make it fire. Yeah. Me no understand why you not here with me. Let me take it over for you, girl. You've been out searching the wrong place. On your mind, only place that I wanna be. You define what true beauty is all the way. So divine, God must took a long time to make you. Yeah, I know that you've been here before. It's different this time. You have me on your side.
I'm right here, right next to you.
Follow me, follow me. I go show you the way. Oh, follow me, follow me. I go show you the way. Oh, c'est la vie, girl.
What up, yo? Happy Saturday. Yo, I'm about to go meet up my peeps. I'm excited, yo. Let's go. Crystal there already, and I said the navigation told me to leave at 12 o'clock. It's now 12:11, so I'd have been like just leaving my house. She there already, but I said, I'm gonna leave, yeah, before, just in case she there early. Yes, I'll be there in 35 minutes. Great minds think alike. Stay up there. 3 minutes away, Crystal. Crystal, why you gotta drop? Honey. Oh, okay, that's cool. See, let me see if it's on the phone. Come back that way. Ha ha! Yeah, because when I have it face the other way, I let the car, I let the car ease. Because if I, boom, it falls back. But it's kind of cool. It goes back because the glass is stopping it. Oh, let me tell her I'm 3 minutes away. What color blazer she said she in again? She said she pulling around where? I'm here looking all around. She said, oh, this is Back to America right here. Did she say she was sitting there? Girl, where you at? Oh, shit. Let me make sure I'm looking at this light like a turn. Oh, I see her. Hey, nobody do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. What up, girl? What up, girl? What up, girl?
I wasn't sure what color your car was.
What up, girl? Get in, girl. What up, girl?
Wait, I gotta get my.
What's going on?
How are you?
Oh, girl, I'm looking like...
Because I was sitting over there, and I was like, wait, there's no traffic.
Hold on, wait, just wait real quick.
Hey, y'all. How y'all doing? What you calling your people?
I don't know for these people.
Hey, y'all.
Of course. I'm seeing you now, so...
Like that is so freaking cute.
Action cameras. I'm loving the action cameras.
Is that the GoPro. Oh, that's the GoPro. Yeah. Hey, y'all.
We're in traffic, yo.
Hold on, I'm about to start vlogging too. Hold on. Shut up, Leah. I want to hear your mouth.
That's what's
happening. Yeah, I go here. They got a lot of shit here.
They do, though.
I go here. Yeah.
You sure? Yes.
Yeah.
Chicken cutlet mac and cheese.
Yeah.
Okay,
it's Chick-fil-A. They open?
I don't know.
We stopped at reservations for another restaurant, but we had pulled up in front of this other restaurant. Well, I think we saw the Judy Z's. Nice ambiance. People, you know, trickling. Da da da. The wings ain't hitting. The wings. I mean, it's nicely cooked, and these. I had something sweet and something. Crystal had something. All that shit. I don't like that thing you call that. What's the name of that thing? Oh. I can't remember right now. But either way, the wings, they weren't fresh. You can tell they're some old ass chicken wings. I don't like that shit. Old ass chicken wings. Crystal back. We're about to go take a walk. Yeah.
Hey. I'm full though.
Yeah.
It was decent, but I know you're gonna leave a bad review about them damn wings.
Yeah, I was talking to them before you came back out. I was talking I was talking about it on the camera.
Oh, you did? Okay. I was like, I'm still gonna put it on the
Google. No, but yeah, but I'm gonna put it on the Google still too.
Okay.
It was alright. I mean, the fries. It was Old Bay season. It wasn't like no special thing that they did, but it was nice.
The fries were good.
And the
burger was decent, but it's not until you got to the middle. Look, what? Oh, you don't drink.
God. Oh, it's a happy hour.
Cocktails, nah. See, this would get me.
What, you want to go get a cocktail?
No. We good.
Okay.
I still got to drive home, too.
I'm not in the business.
You ain't in the business?
I'm just trying to sell some hot sauce.
You just trying to sell some hot sauce?
I'm just trying to sell the sauce.
I don't need any hot sauce, but go ahead. We got people that follow us.
Turn up for the night. Real thing, she's no average girl. Too fine, oh, she might.
So yeah, damn fine.
I just wanna call on you.
Call
money
on
just
you.
Fall on you. Another thing.
What's the name of your business?
The name of our business is Marshall's.
Oh,
Marshall's Sauce. All right, look, all right. It's right here. It's off Marshall. All right.
Oh, okay.
This is us right here.
Okay. You have a Instagram and stuff.
Yeah. She the girl in my visions. Now that I found you, I'm fiending for all your attention.
Girl, yeah. I just want your
hope you don't mind if I give you a tour of my mansion. Yeah, all of this for you, babe. Nothing I won't do, babe. Weak for your love. Everywhere we go, it they be alright. Yeah, can't help it with your body. Just wanna make you happy. I just wanna call on you. Money just fall on you. Another thing I won't do. Ooh, yeah.
Body,
I just wanna call on you.
I just wanna
let
call
me do it all for you. Can nobody ball on you?
Hey.
Ooh, yeah. Hey.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Woo.
Yeah. Turn up for the night.
Headed to dinner. The sun is sunning. 5:52. The sun is sunning. Yeah.
Real thing, she's no average girl. Too fine, oh, she might give up on the baggage, girl. You got too much going on in that mind. Let me help you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me give you the moment.
I don't know if you can see me. Bring it closer. I'm about to close out this vlog. Close it out with Rita's. I tried, I love the miso shakes, but this time I got green apple. I was kind of like, this shit tastes so, oh my god. So it's green apple. Is it yolk? No, green apple. It's a miso shake. What is it? Custard. There you go. Green apple custard. No, it's vanilla custard. Whatever. She good. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you made it this far, I can't even talk. If you made it this far, drop a green apple. Oh, it's been amazing. Crystal had a great time today. Hung out with my boo. Yeah, I didn't film that. Yeah, whatever. Good times. Catch y'all in the next. But you keep being a mystery. Damn. Don't know if you recall it, but last time I saw